insubordinate, churlish, no stranger to a prison cell. That's Lucas. You had to credit the SOE. They were very good at spotting talent in the unlikeliest of places. And Lucas had talent. He was a skilled demolitionist with an explosive temperament and a sharp tongue. Out there in the desert, the rats of Tobruk were like a family. Unfortunately, they never did figure out how to get along with the brass.
Today, Princess?
I'm savoring the moment.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Of course you are, Your Highness.
Hey, Bluey, wake up. You're going to want to see this one.
Oh, fuck me. Play the damn cards.
All right, Des. Freedom and weep.
Oh, you fucking donkey. No way.
Why the bloody hell aren't you at your post?
Major Hams, we thought...
We thought you'd muck around.
Major, convoy's approaching.
Right. You rats, follow me. Try and act like real soldiers for once.
Sir.
Yes, sir. No, sir. Three. See, that's what a real soldier looks like, mate.
Yes, sir. No, sir.
What a way to stand up to him, Bluey.
Don't you talk, sir.
Good job, buddy.
Fuck off, Dez.
What's this guy's even doing here in the first place, huh?
He's a major. He can do whatever he wants.
You're lucky. I was about to make me come back. Shut up, Dez. You've never beaten me at anything.
What? Ah, oh, mate, pull the other one.
The explosives are ready.
Lucas and I set them ourselves. Sir?
Man your position. The timing must be perfect.
I'm on combat.
To focus.
You got eyes on them?
Quiet over there.
Hang on now. What's that in the lead?
I said be quiet. I'll do the honors. Thank you.
Yep.
Sir, mark is that first rock.
Yes, I know.
That's a tank.
Germans have tanks, Private.
No, but the armor's too thick. We didn't pack for a tank.
Bloody hell.
Hit the treads. It's the only way you're going to stop it.
I need focus.
No, sir. Wait for the treads.
No, no, wait!
What's that officer doing?
They think it's a mine.
What, are we ambushing them, yes?
Bet you could throw a banger into that tank's hatch.
So easy.
Pure no man!
Charge!
Marcus, search that one on the end.
Make sure he's dead, yeah? Get very far.
This was a simple raid, and half the supplies we wanted have gone up in smoke.
Sir, there's still one truck down the ridge.
Well, then take some rats and get after them, Jacobs.
Let's go.
No good for sniffing around the dirt.
And when you're done, walk your asses back to camp.
Are you serious? That'll take a fucking night.
Let's go, private.
Told you they didn't get far.
Watch out, one's still alive.
We can fix that. Good night, Kraut.
Yeah. I thought there were more.
One dead in the truck. Other wanker must have run off.
Then we find him.
Well, we'll go on.
We're wasting time. Let's go.
Fresh blood. Follow it.
Fucking genius idea, Jacobs.
That's sir to you, private.
The name's Des. And that's Lucas. And neither of us give a fuck about your rank.
Quiet. Do you hear that?
Who's he shouting to?
This way.
Bloody hell.
Oi! This ain't on our maps.
Keep down. We aren't equipped for this.
We can take him.
Are you mad?
You got me and Lucas.
Keep down. Don't let them see you.
Yeah, here we go!
Gone.
How about we just shoot him?
Ah, crap, connect.
Nobody saw that.
All right. We'll search the area. But then we're leaving.
Hey, I found something. You read Kraut?
A little.
Of course he does.
It looks like one of Rommel's officers checked through here to visit a camp up the way. I don't know what kind. I don't recognize these symbols.
Then we go take a look.
The Krauts just lit up the sky. More could be coming. No, we return to base, report to the Major.
We can't report a thing if we don't know what it is. That wouldn't be good soldiering, Jacobs.
Fine. We'll scope it out.
Let's tread quietly this time.
Okay, 40 salsa.
Camino. This road should take us directly to the camp.
Oh god.
Yeah, straight into those cracks. Get off the road before they see us. Into the ruins. I told you they saw the flare.
That glow on the horizon. It must be the German camp.
I say we stay off the road and cut through the desert. Get to cover quickly.
So many of them. Oh, this way.
Konzentration!
That was close. Way too close. Fuck, another tank! Duck into that house.
No! Oh, I've messed that up, haven't I?
Sure you're going the right way?
No, the only way, you dickhead.
That's enough, Des. This isn't a joke.
I need a drink.
Talk with your man, Hams. He's got plenty.
What?
He's never shared a sip from his fancy flask?
Well, there should be plenty to go around. He's a bloody lightweight.
If I ever get my hands on that wanker's flask, it's my shout, fellas. Hang on. There's a light up ahead. Looks like we found the German camp.
Invade the Germans. Objective complete. Investigate the town.
Where is everybody?
Probably out looking for us, I reckon.
Look at this. I think the chap on the left is wrong.
Who's the fancy bugger? Seriously? We're gathering intelligence.
Something you obviously lack, Private.
Hilarious. You sort your papers. You know what I see? I see a ton of shit outside that goes boom. Now, what do you suppose we should do about that?
Well,
we should blow it the fuck up.
That's what I call target.
Right, get some dynamite.
Motor pool on the left. Ammo dump just ahead.
Grenades.
Gas depot on the right, just asking to be lit up.
Oh, bro. MP40.
Up.
Go, go, go! go!
That was glorious, Lucas! Wait, you guys hear that?
That's a plane!
Hit that donkey now, while he's still searching for us!
No, we're back up.
Cover me!
Here he comes!
Let him have it!
Keep shooting at it!
Okay, I see him!
Enemy infantry!
More crowds! Driving up the airstrip!
Enemies retreating! Grenade, run!
Thank you.
coming in for another pass! Light him up!
In Libya, an Australian private and a group of rats had given Rommel a huge black eye. Their action should have earned them medals and maybe even a shred of respect. Hams didn't see it that way. Their reward was some time in the brig. However, all Richter seemed to care about was Rommel and his connection to Freisinger. That fool would listen to Lucas as long as we needed him to.
Right, that's the end of the video, guys. Thank you for watching and consider subscribing and see you awesome, guys.